Weird. This is weird. So it's, I don't know what it was. Oh, this fake war. Oh man. Ah, radiation. Radiation. Wait, is that? What the hell? Why am I still stuck? No! Do something! Chemistry station? Why? Can't see a thing. Oh, nope, 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 nope! Oxygen! I'm gonna die. Okay, reload. Prepare pipe.
What if I redirect the flow through here?
Hi.
I'm not getting enough pressure. Some of the pipe gaskets must be letting air out and flooding the pump. You see any bubbles on the surface? You should be able to follow those down to the source of the leak.
I don't want to go under the water. Bubbles? Over there. Room underwater, really? There's one radiation. The other part, there we go, last one. I hope right away really help. Where's this bloody pipe? Where's the pipe for this one? Long one, man. Tie. No, can't see the. Oh, cat. What? Seriously? This thing? Nah, this is out of hand. The bug here is just so great. Nah, I'll do this later. The bug is too much. Oh man, what about a console version? If no one even connect online, that could be a problem.
to know they can't get away with that shit.
Get it over with, Fred. Don't make the guy suffer.
Let me go.
I swear, you'll never see me again.
No. We need to find what it relayed back to its masters.
Get it over with, Fred. Don't make the guy suffer.
Please. We can work this out.
Quiet. You're annoying me, Synth.
What are you doing?
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please. Help. They're going to kill me.
Shut up.
Hi?
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks. But then today he finally let slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then I swear I will never bother you again. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
You need to let him go. Think about it. If he meant to hurt you, wouldn't he have done it already?
Maybe he's just biding his time. I don't know, and I don't care. But this thing is not walking away from here.
If he was with the Institute, don't you think killing him would just make them matter? Let him go. It's safer that way.
That's a risk I'm willing to take if it means one less synth in the world.
Oh, can't get out of it. Had to make a decision?
You don't need to be afraid of the Institute. You let him go, or I'll kill you both myself.
Like wow.
You will.
Why do I even get involved with this? Why do I even get involved with your problem,
hey.
Dude?
Jeez. You're dead.
I'm sorry. They didn't leave me any choice.
It's all right. I just wish they could have seen reason. Here, I want you to have this for saving my life. Now, I just need to get out of here.
That's it? 15 bottle cap? Dude.
Hey.
Bunker Hill. I just have to make it to Bunker Hill.
Oh man. Turned into a bloodbath. What the hell? Not with radiation, but just like Mad Max. What is this? Oh, fuck! That thing just exploded! And I just seen the red thing. Oh, what is this? Boom. Great. This.
Allow nuclear protection on a budget.
Does that even work?
Getting hungry? Try a yacht rat once this whole thing blows over.
That didn't even work. Oh, speak easy? Doesn't seem to be anything in here. Safe. Stick bow.
No way I can pick this.
Once. Up with a cigar. And just die like, well, unexpected. Check upstairs. Hey Tripper, what is this? How is it? Oh man, I'm enjoying a lot. It's a lot. Oh man, skull in the bowl. What? What the hell are they? Who's setting this up? Three mannequins, one with plunger, two with well, machete. I could use machete. Is there another dead man with a mannequin? What is this place? Seriously, this is weird. This place is weird. It is weird. Oh yeah, man. I still haven't get out from the first area, really. This is pretty much the first city you run into. It was full of radio once, but well, I'm not gonna spoil it. There's just so many things to do. You could spend hours and hours building up the village, crafting things. That the place. What's a farm? The ranger cabin. It is a farm. Anybody home? Oh, so this already had a plan.
Hey.
Hello.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no, it's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, My father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders.
Oh, great.
Do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint.
Can't you do something to protect yourself?
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them then.
You mean
any idea why they haven't been around
crew?
So much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Starlight Quest.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USA.
Oh! I have been there before. Okay. Go back to Sanctuary first. Plant some plant. Get some food. Growing. Plant things. Resources. Food. At her. Yeah, there we go. Nice.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Well. That doesn't increase the defense at all. Guard tower. That. Would that help? Are those defenses doesn't seem to be count toward the actual fences. Probably talking about turret. Can I assign people to do things? Dude.
Yeah?
I just want to trade a few things.
Seems like you can trade many things with peoples.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Huh. A man? Hey, a man. A sigh. Nice, defense 6. Suddenly 6. Hey man.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Nice. Go for laser fire. Here we go, displaced. Actually good Fallout. Yeah, this one is much improving from Fallout 3. I'm pretty sure I've seen this some guys up here before. Where's he now? Vodka? Heck, take that. Canned dog food? You want one? You want one, boy? Seem to be clear up here. Right, let's go kill some raiders. Disarm. Oh, advance and hack that thing. Would be awesome. Sixty-one percent worth a shot. One shot kill. Where should I go? Oh, shit! Another one down! Dog collar? You want one, boy? You want one? Your dog collar. That's all I can give. A dog collar.
What the?
Up! Do it first! Close. Yes.
That's it.
Duct tape. Why not? Hammers. Hot plate. Sure, this is bad. Oh my god. Gas mask. Long John. I'll just take it all. Ah, jeez, Stimpak. I just standing on the fire, did I? Okay. Out from being frozen. Or sorted. Sweet. Have anything else? Minigun. Already have one. Well, Rider, right now, Rider, right. Later. Go on there. Vortex lunchbox. Hole here, what is it for? Like that's his ore. Locked it. Wait, duct tape, just me.
Yes.
Gotta be a quick way to switch the weapon, right? Right? Ah, there it is. 3, 4, 0. Oops, sorry, dog. Smash you. Oh man, so many lock stuff.
Sweet.
Radiation. Intel room key? What does that mean? Intel room key. Don't make your girlfriend? What? I don't mind the one to look like this. Intel room key, what is that for? Oh, I just want to loot every single thing here. Sell it off. Would be glorious. Oh yeah, work on some animation. Seems like they always have trouble with animation, but I'm quite happy with what they did with this one compared to the other one they made. Yeah, all the games and I think this it's an improvement. And I'm sure with the mod there will be new animation for you to replace as well. Right. What's with the Intel room, man? Got a key there. There could be something I can open. Satellite dish status, data stream, database network. What is this? Load holotape. I can load holotape. Oh, nah. So I have to. System error. Can't put it on online. Go, cowboy. Attack gas mask with goggle. Assault gas mask. At least this quest is done. There'll be some other room that's locked. Oh, there is Intel. What is this? Ah, keep breaking bobby pin. Wow, good. Me? Fish rack. Why do I want to take that? This is Mini Nook! Yes! Nuka Cola. Fancy last snack cake, Nuka Cola. Top fragmentation, oh man. Alarm clock, light bulb. Not much, apart from Mini Nook, that was awesome. Blowtorch, tech goop. So that is done. Does this area clear? Yep, it is clear. Sweet.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Spam it.
What are you paying?
Yeah, like bottle caps? And because it's money? Well, at least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
That old stuff? Not too useful these days. Unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
So,
what are you paying?
3 caps per melon. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
Cool. Cool, I can just farm stuff and...
Make it 5. Deal?
Deal.
Yay!
Between the two of us. The last thing I want is another lecture from my mom.
Awesome. Let's bring melon here and then she'll pay the cap. Easy money. Just have to make a big farm and I'll be sorted. Isn't that melon somewhere over there? I could just gatherings and then yay. Like, okay. Easy money. Hey, you.
Miss Abernathy?
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yes.
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Oh man, animation all messed up. Hey, the cat. Oh, look how it's laid out. You, sir.
I've got that locket back for you.
101 bottle cap.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. Least we can do.
Yay. Can't grow stuff here though. Oh, I can. I can help defend this place. Wow. Didn't realize I could do that. I could grow a new thing on the farm. This is awesome. What is that place? Shipping fleet lock up. What are the quests I have? First step. Okay. There's a robot here. Terminal. Only 4 letters. That's how it works. That remove. That could help quite a bit. Okay, so what is gonna be here? Help. Lightning zero is no ish in there at all. That cut out. E, oh, okay. No E. Pots. No, not that one. 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 Okay, pot. What? Lightning zero. Still. There's an E in there. There should not be. Rude. There's also E in there. Lead. Or is it actually by man?
There we go.
Hey, lucky. Good personality mode. Law enforcement. Activate unit. Done.
Protectron on duty. Move along, citizen. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
E. Uh-oh. That's not good. Robot! Robot! There's a girl in there! Come on. Not coming out.
Protect and serve.
What does it do? Yeah. Come on, robot, fight it. Well, you can take a cigarette. Gas canister. The video stays so long. Hey, Grognak, Barbarian.
Hell yeah.
Critical hit with an arm and melee attack permanently do 5% more damage. It's a trailer key, nice. Wicked shipping terminal. This waste material type barrels, mass fusion. Uranium pellet. Let's see. Oh man, that's gotta hurt. Ugh. Teddy bear. Oh wow. Ah, can't open that one. Gas cloud. Hey, Palmer. Ammo station. There's supposed to be more container. Going on the map, right? Oh hey, okay, so it's all those factory locations. Good to know. So there's a new quest. There's something happened at the police station. Alright. Gotcha. I gotcha. Hey. Something. Is that a back door I can enter? Don't have.